ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट, ग्रीन हाउस इफेक्ट ए वार्मिंग ऑफ अर्थ सरफेस एंड ट्रोपोस्फियर द लोएस्ट लेयर ऑफ द एटमोसफियर कॉज्ड बाय द प्रेजेंस ऑफ वाटर वेपर कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड मीथेन एंड सर्टन अदर गैसेस इन द एयर ऑफ दोज गैसेस नोन एज ग्रीन हाउस गैसेस वाटर वेपर हैज़ द लार्जेस्ट इफेक्ट The origin of the term greenhouse effects are unclear. French mathematician Georges Fourier is sometimes given credit as the first person to coin the term greenhouse effect, based on his conclusion in 1824 that Earth's atmosphere functioned similarly to a hot box. The atmosphere allows most of the visible light from the sun to pass through and reach Earth's surface. As the Earth's surface is heated by sunlight, it radiates part of this energy back toward space as infrared radiation. This radiation, unlike visible light, tends to be absorbed by the greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, raising its temperature. The heated atmosphere in turn radiates infrared radiation back toward the Earth's surface. These greenhouse gases include water vapor, carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide and other gases according to the Environmental Protection Agency EPA. Since the dawn of the Industrial Revolution in the early 18th, the burning of fossil fuels like coal, oil and gasoline have greatly increase the concentration of greenhouse gases in the atmosphere, especially CO2, carbon dioxide. National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, NOAA. Deforestation is the second largest anthropogenic source of carbon dioxide to the atmosphere, ranging between 6% to the 17%. These are the major producer of the gases which in turn produces the greenhouse effect. The main gases are described as the greenhouse effect combined with increasing level of greenhouse gases and the resulting global warming is expected to have profound implication according to near universal consensus of scientists. If global warming continue unchecked, it will cause significant climate change, a rise in sea levels, increased ocean acidification, extreme weather event and other seven severe natural and societal impacts, according to NASA and EPA and other significant and governmental bodies. These gases are described as carbon dioxide, CO2. Carbon dioxide enters the atmosphere through burning fossil fuels, which are coal, natural gas, and oil, solid waste, trees, and other biological material, and also as a result of certain chemical reactions, for example, manufacture of cement. Carbon dioxide is removed from the atmosphere for sequestered when it is absorbed by plants as a part of biological carbon cycle. The other important gas from greenhouse are methane, CH4. Methane is emitted during the production and transportation of coal, natural gas and oil. Methane emission also results from livestock and other agriculture practices and by the decay of organic waste in municipal solid waste landfills. The other important gas is nitrous oxide, N2O. Nitrous oxide is emitted during agriculture and industrial activities, combustion of fossil fuels and solid waste, as well as during treatment of waste water. Fluorinated gases, hydrofluorocarbons, perfluorocarbons, sulfur, hexafluoride and nitrogen trifluoride are synthetic, powerful greenhouse gases. that are emitted from a variety of industrial processes. Fluorinated gases are sometimes used as substitutes for stratosphere's ozone depleting substance, e.g. chlorofluorocarbons, hydrochlorofluorocarbons and halones.